This is Cooper. Cooper is about 2 years old. He's a mixed breed. He's been here since August 27th. So he's been here a little bit. He is heartworm positive, but that is not a big deal because we'll treat him for his heartworms once somebody decides they want to bring Cooper home. Cooper is just a sweet, sweet boy. He's treat motivated. He likes to get up on his back feet and show you how he can, how he can dance. He gives kisses, don't you, bud?
Yes.
Thank you, Cooper. And Cooper is 11 Alive Pet of the Week. Doing one animal today for Pet of the Week because we'd like to send out a huge thank you to the citizens when we put out a plea that we were reaching capacity. We did over 200 adoptions in 6 days, so thank you all so much for coming and giving us some of our animals their forever home. Just in time for the holidays, we don't have any cats. We are reaching out to other organizations and getting some cats and kittens, so stay tuned, we will have some. But right now we just are gonna focus on Cooper. This weekend from 11 until 2 o'clock, Santa will be making a visit. So if you are interested in getting your picture taken with Santa, you and your four-legged friends, come on up to the shelter. We just ask you to bring a donation of treats or food, and we'll get you your Santa photo for free. So come on in.